The schools and colleges in Kerala will virtually reopen on June 1st. In the wake of COVID-19, classes will be conducted online. Children can watch the classes on the Kite Victors channel and also online. The decision to reopen colleges was taken in the meeting of vice-chancellors chaired by Higher Education Minister R Bindhu. From June 15 onwards, the last semester or last year exams of graduation and post-graduation will be held. The minister has also directed vice-chancellors to publish the results within July 31st. The admission festival to the first standard will be held online. Classes from 1 to 10 will begin on June 1st. A decision on starting plus 2 classes will be taken soon. The delay is due to the fact that classes and exams for plus 2 are not yet complete. In the meeting, most of the universities have expressed their interest in offline exams. Meanwhile, it has also been decided to discuss UGC's draft document on online education in a meeting of vice chancellors to be convened within June 3rd. News Desk, Kaumudy English.